In this video, I'll walk you through Twitter Media Studio. I'll show you how to schedule new videos directly to Twitter, and also how you get insights into the best times to tweet. Here we go. So from your profile menu, just click here on the left-hand side on More, and then click Media Studio. The first page is a library, and you can choose between all media, everything you tweeted or not tweeted yet, any GIFs that you've produced, any images, and videos. So I'll keep that to all media for now. What we'll do is we'll aim to schedule a tweet. If I click on schedule tweets, you'll see I've already produced one previously. And that's listed here in the library under not tweeted yet because it's not gone out at the right time. So if I go through, I can see you can fill out title, description of the content of the video, a call to action, which is good, so you can put a link into somewhere you want them to go. And if you click tweet, edit the schedule. So if you click on schedule, you can schedule it for whatever time in the future. You can also edit the media settings overall. But I can now select, if I want to go with some fresh video content, I'll say upload media. I'll pick another video from my collection. We'll pick this one on Twitter data. And that video is too long, so you find out more. The previous video was 1 minute and 5 seconds. And here you can see, importantly, the maximum file size is 1 gigabyte. There are most people limited to 2 minutes, 20, 140 seconds. Although partners can apply to have up to 10 minutes. So that's worth bearing in mind. So instead, maybe we can go back to one of these previous videos like this one. I'll click tweet there and I'll say schedule there. So I'll schedule that for 20 minutes time, that's okay. Let's just say new Facebook group. And we'll say done. So now I can see view in schedule. I can see it there, 20 minutes time, and I can easily click there and say delete. I want to rearrange it. And yeah, so I mentioned the insight. So if you go to audience, you get a clear pattern over the last week, but you can do this month. At certain times of day, these are the ones you should be aiming for. So schedule them somewhere between 4 o'clock UK time and 10 o'clock. Seems to be the optimal times, Monday to Thursday, and then probably slightly earlier Friday. So that's worth thinking about. There's a lot you can do. You can access the analytics on Twitter as well. So you get a real view of how your tweets are performing, and obviously you can automate this now. You don't have to manually tweet everything. You can put things out at the right times for your audience. So that's it from me. I'm Paul from PR Wilson Media, your social media personal trainer. Cheers.